Oh, boy. Good Lord. For behold, the man who knoweth right from wrong, the man knoweth truth. Yeah, man. Good Lord, you have answered my prayer from all strains and misery. You have lifted me up, oh, and put me higher from all sins and misery. I'm born again. Ooh, we am free from sin. Oh, boy. I'm born again. At last, I'm free from sin. Listen. Verily, verily, they say, except a man be born of the water, he cannot see the kingdom of God. So they say, if you want to be washed in the spirit and the blood from all sins, believe me, you can be overcome and be born again. We'll be and be free from sins. Oh Lord, good Lord, I'm born again. I'm free from sin. Oh, play for me. Good Lord. Oh boy. Oh boy. Blessed is a man who walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly. So you may ask the question, how to be born again? And I would say you have to feel it deep within. I'm born of the water, the spirit and the blood. From all sins I've overcome, I'm born again. Good Lord, I'm free from sin. I'm born again. Thank God, I'm free from sins. Ooh, listen. Dear Lord, you have answered my prayer from all strains and misery. You have lifted me up and put me higher. And in misery, I'm born again. At last, I'm free from sin.